What's going on, guys? Ty with MMT Pros. Of course, you know, we've been in the house wash, doing a lot of house washes here lately. So, I'm going to bring y'all the guys back to my detailing guys. Got something for you. We got a tow truck here. You know, so we in tight quarters, so we're going to do a little bit at a time. It is bad. We're going to do the door. Then I'm going to bring y'all over, let y'all see everything else inside the vehicle. But we're going to go ahead and jump on this door. Of course, we got the Solo. Got the Solo spray out here. Let the Solo do its thing. Like I said, guys, this is a tow truck. Okay, this is the rest of the interior. As you can see, we've already cleaned this side. Still drying. We gotta take care of this side over here. And the rest of the dash over here on this side. It's a cloth seat, so we won't be cleaning the seat. We may clean it, but probably not. But we'll finish up in just a second, guys. Let's check it out.
Okay, we made it to the passenger side. We still have a little to go in it. We still have to take care of the center and this side right here, so we're gonna go ahead and pull this mat. First thing we gotta do is pull this mat.
Thank you.
As you can see, guys, the seats are nice and clean. We did remove all the stains from the seats. As you can see, and the floor area is nice and clean. All ready to go, door panels clean. As you can see, all across the dash, steering wheel nice and clean. Under the dash area is nice and clean. As you can see, the floor is nice and clean. Check out those door jams. Door jams nice and clean as well. And of course, you remember this door panel. This door panel was extra dirty. A lot of fingerprints on it. We definitely took care of that, guys. Let me take you to the outside. As you can see, got those glazed donuts right there, buddy. Glazed donuts. As you can see, the back ones glazed up as well. Need any service, don't hesitate to give us a call. 919-867-9838. We definitely come out and give you some service. Thank you.